Nous allons donc voir ensemble comment prononcer le continent, le pays et la nationalité en anglais. Mbote na bandeko nous supposa kotandangai, lelo na ko enseigner bino ndenge ni tulobaka ba continent, ba pays na ba nationalité na anglais. Alors ndelo baka supposa mituna botin de langa yango na osani osuna répondre bino. Merci mingi. So guys, when you take a look today, like I said, I'm gonna coach you guys how to or teach you guys how to pronounce the continent, the country, and then the nationality in English. Okay. So here we have like seven continents, but I just put five. Okay. So we got Asia. Africa, Europe, America, Australia, okay? So, here we got country, nationality, and the language, okay? So you come here. So we got this one, the country. We have Canada, United States, Russia. Again, Canada, United States, Russia. Again, Canada, United States, Russia. Okay? We have France, Netherlands, Germany. France, Netherlands, Germany. Okay? China, Korea, Vietnam. Okay? China, Korea, Vietnam, okay? Congo, Jamaica, Japan. Congo, Jamaica, Japan. For the nationality, Russian, Canadian, American. Again, Russian, Canadian, American. So, Russia is a country. For nationality, Russian. I can say like, oh, he's Russian, she's Russian, he's a Canadian, I am a Canadian. For example, in my case, I'm a Canadian. Some of you may say, then how? I'm a Canadian because I don't want to say I'm a Canadian because this, no. I'm a Canadian. If you want to know about me, you read my, go on my website and you read it. Everything is there, okay? American. So, Russian, Canadian, Americans. French, Dutch, Germany. So, this one, French, the country is France. Nationality is French. Dutch. Netherlands is a country. Dutch are nationality. Oh, I can say like he's Dutch. She's French. He's German. Or I can say Martin is German. Martin Luther is German. I'm not talking about Martin Luther King. No. I'm talking about the different guys. We come here. So, you see, in this case, like nationality. Okay? So, there's a little bit of mistake here. I'm gonna fix it for you guys. Okay? So, we gonna rid of this one. So, Jamaica and Congo. So in this case, when you look at nationality, so Japan is a country, Jamaica is a country, Congo is a country. So for nationality, we're gonna say Japanese, Jamaican, Congolese. So we're gonna fix that because there's a mistake on that, okay? So I want you guys to see this is not this is a nationality. So I'm gonna fix it. You guys are gonna see when I fix it, okay? So here we're gonna write Japanese. Okay? Japanese, okay? Here we're gonna write Jamaican. Okay? Jamaican. Here we're gonna write Congolese. Okay? Like that. That's how we write it. So for nationality, Japanese, Jamaican, Congolese. Okay? Because Congo is a country. Okay? So I teach computer courses too, in case you want to learn how I change this, how I do this. It's not a problem. So I can show you guys. For example, here, let's say I want to put change here. Okay? So in case you want to learn computer, you guys can also visit my website. Everything's there. Okay? So, yeah. So come here. The languages, okay? So we have Russian English. So in Russia they speak Russian. Nationality is also Russian. The language they speak is Russian. Now Canada, United States, UK, they speak English. Okay? This is what they speak. Russian speak Russian. United States, Canada, UK, Nigeria, Jamaica, Ghana, Zimbabwe, South America, South Africa, and the other place, they speak English. They have also their own language, but United States, Canada, UK, Australia, they speak English, okay? So, yeah, so we come here. Japanese speak Japanese. Japan is a country. Japanese is nationality. Japanese is also a language. Jamaica is a country. Jamaican is a nationality. Jamaican, they speak also English, okay? So here, there's a mistake. They have their own language. So I'm gonna fix for you guys to understand, okay? So here, we're gonna put English. Jamaican don't speak Jamaican. Jamaican speak English, okay? So I want to show you guys, in case you want to learn the computer courses, that way you guys are gonna see how I fix it, okay? So here we're gonna fix this, okay? So we're gonna put English, okay? They have their own the other language, but in this case we're gonna put English, okay? So that's how I put there. So in Congo, Congolese speak Lingala, Kikongo, Swahili, and Tshiluba. They have also different languages they speak there, but I just include this, okay? Lingala, Kikongo, Swahili, and Tshiluba. They speak this in Congo, okay? So, we come here. Chinese, China is a country, okay? Chinese is people. But sometimes you hear say people say, oh, they speak Chinese. But in China also, they have a different language they speak there. But in this case, I just put Chinese. Korea is a country. Korean is nationality. Korean also is a language, okay? Vietnam is a country. Vietnamese is nationality. Vietnamese is also a language they speak. Okay? Don't get confused. So, in this case, I put French. The country is France. Nationality is French. Language is French. Now, Dutch. So, Netherlands is a country. Nationality is Dutch. The language also is Dutch. Now, Germany is a country. German is a nationality. German is also a language because German speaks German. Dutch speak Dutch. French speak French. Congolese speak Lingala, Kikongo, Tshiluba, and Swahili. But there's another language. I'm just giving you that. That way you guys have an idea. So that's what I want to explain to you guys today. In case you don't get it, please watch again. You're going to be all right, okay? So I'm going to stop here for today. So thank you so much. You guys take care. Bye-bye.